Welcome back, everyone. You probably heard the name shiitake, morel, portobello. These gourmet mushrooms can be intimidating for some. We're used to just using the regular own grocery store mushrooms, but never fear. Biba's here to share a recipe that'll have you slicing up these shrooms in no time.
The preparation, remember, the preparation is the key to cooking. Hi, today I'm going to make a shiitake porcini mushroom soup. These are shiitake that thankfully are available in many, many stores today. You wipe them clean, you slice them, and they will look like this. And these are the porcini mushrooms imported from Italy, and they are tough, tough, tough. So what do? We soak them in water, then we drain them, and this is the water that we are going to use. And what I have here, it is the porcini after they've been drained, and they are nice and soft. So we'll begin from step one, moving fast, because I have 3 minutes. Come over here and take a look. I have the pot with the shallots, and the shallots are already golden. We begin the soup with a base. This is it. So now what we are going to do, I'm going to add my sliced mushrooms. So get a nice big pot and raise your heat and stir. And if you need a little more oil, add it. You see, porcini are like sponges. I mean, not porcini, mushroom of any kind. And they absorb a lot. So you really probably need to double the amount of oil that I'm telling you. So you want to really stir this until they begin to soften up a little. And these are the porcini mushrooms. I'm going to add them there, all of them. The flavor is amazing. Stir everything. Take a look inside here again. And then I'm going to add some parsley. I don't have any garlic here, but I suppose if you want some, actually garlic will be terrific with the mushrooms. Now let's assume that this is already nice and soft. Then I'm going to add the reconstituted water, because there is a lot of flavor, and the broth. It could be, this is a chicken broth, and it's awfully good. Take a look at here, bring it to a boil, reduce the heat, and simmer for about 40 minutes. This is all the work you have to do. So now what do I have here? I have another pot, as if I were magic. Here we have the pot with the porcini, with the mushrooms. And what we have here, we have also some whole mushrooms. And if you make a little mess, that's the way life is. You know, don't worry about it. We clean up the plate. This is very thick, which is the way I like it. Very thick on a very cold day. This is wonderful. I'm going to put some croutons. Use your old bread, cut it into pieces, and then roast it. And then put a little bit of Parmigiano. Now, you know why soups are great? Because you make them 2 or 3 days ahead of time. You can freeze them, you can eat them, and you don't have anything to do at the last moment. I hope you enjoy it. Buon appetito.
All right, thank you, Biba. If you'd like a copy of today's recipe, send a self-addressed stamped envelope, 41 cents postage to Shiitake and Porcini Mushroom Soup in care of KCRA TV, 3 Television Circle, Sacramento 95814. You can also get the recipe online at our website right now, kcra.com. Click on the food tab on the left-hand side of the screen.